If you want electrical engineering notes, then check the link in the description below and install the app now. Question: Find IL for the circuit shown in figure using superposition theorem. Here for this circuit, we have to find the value of IL by using superposition theorem. Solution: First of all, we will consider IL due to 50 volt voltage source and turn off all other sources. So here we will write, consider 50 volt voltage source. And turn off all other sources. All other sources. Now here we are considering this 50 volt voltage source, and when we turn off this 20 volt voltage source, that time it will be replaced by short circuit, because when we turn off a voltage source, that time we have to replace it by short circuit, and when we turn off a current source, that time we have to replace it by open circuit. And now here this current will be current IL prime. Now we have to find this current IL prime. So before that, let's say this is current I1. Now to find the value of IL prime, first we have to find the value of I1. So here we can see this 30 ohm and 20 ohm are connected in parallel. So 20 ohm parallel with 30 ohm. So it will be 20 into 30 divided by 20 plus 30. So it is equal to 12 ohm. Again, let's copy this circuit. Now we can replace these two resistors by a single resistance of 12 ohm. So let's replace these two resistances. Now this resistance value will be of 12 ohm. Now we can easily find the value of I1. So I1 is equal to V by R. Now here the value of V is 50 volt and the value of resistance is 10 plus 12. It is equal to 50 divided by 10 plus 12. It is 2.27 ampere. Now let's find the value of this IL prime. So by using current division rule, we can find the value of IL prime. It is equal to this current I1 multiplied with opposite branch resistance. Now opposite branch to this 30 ohm is this 20 ohm. So 20 divided by 20 plus 30. Now the value of I1 is 2.27. Divided by 20 plus 30. It is equal to IL prime. Now let's calculate this value in calculator. 2.27 multiplied with 20 divided by 20 plus 30. So it is 0.908 ampere is the value of IL prime. Next, we have to find the value of IL double prime by considering this 20 volt voltage source. So step number 2 is consider 20 volt voltage source and turn off all other sources. Now let's take the circuit from here again. Now this time this IL will be the current due to this 20 volt voltage source. So we have to write IL double prime, and we have to turn off this 50 volt voltage source. Again, when we turn off a voltage source, we have to replace it by short circuit. Let's say this is current I2. So to find IL double prime, first we have to find the value of I2. Let's copy this circuit. Here we can see this 10 ohm and 30 ohm are connected in parallel. So 10 ohm parallel with 30 ohm. So 10 into 30 divided by 10 plus 30. 10 into 30 divided by 10 plus 30. It is equal to 7.5 ohm. So we can replace it. We can replace these two resistors with a single resistance of 7.5 ohm. Now we can easily find the value of I2. So I2 is equal to V upon R. Voltage value is 20 and resistance value is 20 plus 7.5. 20 plus 7.5. So let's solve this. It will be 20 divided by 20 plus 7.5. It is 0.72 ampere. This is the value of I2, but we have to find the value of this current IL double prime. We got the value of I2. Now let's find the value of IL double prime. So by using current division rule, by using current division rule, IL double prime will be equal to this current I2 multiplied with opposite branch resistance. Now we have to find this current. So its opposite branch is this 10 ohm. So 10 ohm divided by 10, then plus 30. Now let's put the value of I2, which is 0.72. 0.72 into 10 divided by 10 plus 30. So therefore IL double prime is equal to 0.72 multiplied with 10 divided by 10 plus 30. 10 divided by 10 plus 30, it is equal to 0.18. 0.18 ampere. Now we got the value of IL prime and IL double prime. Now the direction of IL prime is downward. Here we can write downward. Here we can show the downward arrow, and here IL double prime direction is also downward. Since the direction of both IL prime and IL double prime is same, so therefore the resultant IL will be IL prime plus IL double prime. We have to add them because their direction is same. So IL prime value is 0.908. 0.908 plus IL double prime is 0.18. So therefore the answer for IL is 0.908 plus 0.18, which is equal to 1.088 ampere is the answer for IL by using superposition theorem. Install the app from the link in the description below for more practice problem, and thanks for watching.